remember being a little kid and staying up late at night to watch the Apollo landing with my family.
I'm an aerospace engineer.
I'm a theater artist, a theatrical designer.
I'm in the music industry.
Everybody has their own story about their love for space.
Coming from a small country, you don't get a lot of chance to participate in a space program.
When the Google Lunar X-PRIZE came up, it was an opportunity where I could actually be involved in a space race.
One more 60 seconds.
It's absolutely a passion project. It's something where I use all the sides of myself.
This group of people has become a pretty amazing, special group of people.
The Google Lunar X-PRIZE is an international competition that challenges private teams located all over the world to send a spacecraft to the moon, travel 500 meters on the lunar surface, and send high-definition video back to Earth.
And I can see everything quite clearly. The light is...
We know that we haven't got the financial capacities to run an Apollo mission. It's out of the question. Our approach had to be radically different, much smaller and different technology.
A lot of people think that we are crazy, but we dream together.
20 years ago, it was not possible. 20 years ago, you could not calculate your trajectory to the moon with an online software. And now you can.
When it comes to engineering, if you are not breaking something, you're not trying hard enough.
I totally told you so, that's not a good idea.
During the testing phases, yes, there were certain failures. So there has been a learning curve in regards to that.
Yeah, actually, I would have hit the lander.
That's not good.
No, that's not good.
This actually helped us to push ourselves in a very exciting way.
Everything that we are developing is different from the Apollo age. We have a lunar rover that don't have wheels.
We've had one rover that was a spherical rover.
There is a hopper, which will hop from place to place.
For us, it was really very important to keep everything very simple. So at the end, we came up with a simple flat brick. It looks like a very simple box, it's not.
Over the course of this competition, we've seen some amazing breakthroughs in technology.
That's our target right there.
Yes. We had a test flight last year, and I was excited just to see the rocket that we had been developing finally lift off and fly into the atmosphere. When we get to the point where we're actually doing our lunar launches, I'm going to be absolutely elated. You could say over the moon.
Everybody in the team has made a lot of personal sacrifices.
I'm doing this since 3 years full-time without any monetary flow back. And I couldn't do this without my wife. My life savings went to the project completely, and most of her savings went to the project as well.
I've experienced lowest moment when family and friends don't really understand what you're doing and don't give the right support. And that's when you realize that you are alone. I do sometimes have to dig deep to find the motivation to carry on.
We've been through a lot of ups and downs, and I've stuck throughout them because I believe that what we're trying to do needs to happen.
We've noticed that on the actual teams, there's not a lot of women, but I hope that this competition will change that, and by bringing this to the forefront, inspire both girls and boys to get involved in science, technology, engineering, and math.
The whole purpose of the GLXP is to restart a movement, the full movement of humanity into space and to the moon. And the only way all of us can be part of that movement and restarting that movement is if we all keep going.
When I look up and I see the moon, it's right there. It's at the tip of our hands right now.
This is a one-time chance in your life. You have to take this chance.
This is the biggest thing in my life. And I would like to leave a legacy that other people can benefit from.
The one thing humanity will learn about itself from the Google Lunar X-PRIZE is that we all have it in us to do amazing things.
When you're passionate, nothing is impossible.
The Google Lunar X-PRIZE teams are all trailblazers.
It only takes a small group of people to change the way we do things here on Earth and beyond.
Houston, you read?